Our cruiser must be back.
Which means we'll be able to get our reinforcements.
Well, then it looks like our problems are solved. Fresh troops, new supplies, and perhaps they brought my new Padawan with them.
You really think it's a good idea to bring a Padawan learner into all this?
I spoke to Master Yoda about it. You should put in a request for one. You'd make a good teacher.
No thanks.
Anakin, teaching is a privilege. And it's part of a Jedi's responsibility to help train the next generation.
Padawan would just slow me down.
A youngling.
And who are you supposed to be?
I'm Ahsoka. Master Yoda sent me. I was told to tell both of you that you must get back to the Jedi Temple immediately. There's an emergency.
Well, I don't know if you've noticed, but we're in a bit of an emergency right here.
Yes, our communications have been a bit unreliable, but we've been calling for help.
Master Yoda hadn't heard from you, so he sent me to deliver the message.
Oh, great. They don't even know we're in trouble.
Maybe you can relay a signal through the cruiser that just dropped me off.
Ahsoka, I'm so glad.
We'll have to catch up another time. Things are moving quickly.
Every minute we waste here gives Maul an opportunity to slip away.
We understand. Please, follow me. Capture Maul. I'll take care of Grievous. With any luck, this will all be over soon.
Master Kenobi always said there's no such thing as luck.
Good thing I taught you otherwise.
Anakin. Good luck.